to tell you why Crocker is technically about to go into a real game stage. This stage is a big one, especially for a dialogue game. I don't know why my freaking volume is at 100. Okay, so this is a big stage for any game. It's not like if we go like non.io, like they already kind of did-ish with the client a little bit. It's not like they're gonna just be all famous, but like a real game. Like I'm talking mobile, like not PUBG, Fortnite. I feel like even Call of Duty probably had a mobile game. So we're gonna become one of those, and if they do, hopefully, I heard some rumors about this, but it's too much. And there's so many rumors about this game that's just very good for my channel. I think that's one reason why it's growing that as much as it is right now, because it's just getting so popular this game. So as I said, oh god, this game is smart. Shooting through the wall bangers. Who's smarter, huh? The guy who got 7 kills and 0 deaths and probably in the lead right now. Whoopity whoppity doo. But anyways, guys, and also if it's on console, then it's gonna be on mobile. It has to be on mobile. Obviously not, but it has to be on mobile for Crocker at least. Then they'll get the most fame, because y'all already know, saying mobile apps just don't talk about them. Okay, guys, so 5,000, we have to, as the gambler I am, the addicted gambler I am, which is pretty dumb. Wow. Disrespect. Rockets here. Nice. Come on, expose yourself. You killed him, huh? You took my kill. So, like, not saying how mobile games blow up. Like, that's why they made a mobile game for phones. That's why Sydney, obviously, knowing that, we all know that Deathbed.io has a mobile game. If they're all mobile games, you know why, guys? Because they're easy to run mobile. But Crocker is different, okay, guys? It's a 3D game that could be going on mobile. Obviously, they're trying to get money here because, obviously, they're overpricing their shirts and stuff. And there's only one reason why. This is, oh my god, as being a gambler I am. And I haven't got a legendary since, like, I don't know, like 3,000 KR later. Not in one sitting, obviously. But, like, one sitting. But if we have to get a legendary, so I'm just going to keep gambling. Because I needed 5,000 KR for our next, for our 1,000 subscriber special. And then, once we keep growing from there, we'll actually get wealthy. And obviously, 5,000 is just enough for 10 heroic spins and 1 starter spin of the game. And yeah, obviously, 1 starter spin at the start to make me lucky. No, that's just gonna be a thing. Yeah, that's just gonna be the new thing, you know? Oh wow, I actually died. Let's see. Zaxi's video where he actually dies. What? Oh, it's like, nope. Unleaked footage. Zaxi dying. Most popular clip. Okay, well, I think you can find 1,000 of them. Like 2 games? 1,000 deaths, but are you guys liking my purple? I think it's like, it's kind of like a color that just is obviously cyan and black. Bangers. But obviously, there's a freaking reason why I'm using this purple scope, because it's not a warm color like my, mine used to be green, obviously, made by a fan, which I still love him. Still love his creations for making that for me. But I decided we're gonna go something closer to cyan until someone makes me. that I kind of wanted it to be a little bit blue and white. Kind of wanted a simple one like his. He showed me his. I'm like, oops, that shit just blew my heart how big that scope was. And then I go get mine, and I see like freaking bad, like not even good. Okay, it was fire. Okay, but now that I think of it, it's not the oh. That's a lot of damage, slapping my ass off. 25 kills, guys.